Hey there guys, I'm back. This is the part 3 of my Marantz receiver with my turntable connected to my Marantz and to my equalizer and my Marantz. So now we're gonna play the turntable with the receiver, the Marantz. We're gonna see the difference. And people are saying Marantz is one of the best, you know, receivers made in Japan. So now that I got this Marantz and I got everything situated, you know, earlier my part one, part two videos, I'm trying to connect everything, you know, the audio plugs and audio cables in the back and, you know, other things, what's going on with the speakers and everything. So now that it's finished, now it's ready to play, and we're gonna listen to the vinyl record like I promised with the Marantz receiver. Very nice receiver, but one day eventually I'm gonna get the vintage receiver because that's always what I wanted, the vintage receiver, 2245 2240, chrome with blue lights, red lights, white lights, and silver knobs and tuners and everything. It's just amazing vintage Marantz. So this is one here, it's a modern one, so you can see. So now that it's finished, I got everything done, so we're gonna try to play the vinyl now. So I promise you can watch part one, part two, part three, how I connect all the cables and trying to figure it out how I'm gonna, you know, make this Marantz run. There's so many buttons here, so you can see there's so many buttons here, and then I kind of like get confused, you know, like how to find the right speakers on the left and the right, and set up the, you know, treble and bass and all that stuff. And it's just new for me, so I'm finally, you know, it takes time, but finally I kind of get it. And then, you know, so this is like a trial with my turntable and the Marantz receiver. So we're gonna try to play this Paul McCartney vinyl record. All right guys, so let's check it out. The courtesy of a Marantz receiver. There you go, guys. Oh wow, it sounds amazing. Now I know why people like Marantz and Sansui. Amazing. And I got my Japanese speaker right here. Pretty amazing Marantz. I really like it. Sounds really amazing. It's so crisp. The sound is so crisp. And the bass. I'm using a platform bass subwoofer here by Bose. It's really amazing. And I'm gonna tell you guys, Marantz is not that cheap, man. You know, they are not cheap receivers. The vintage ones, they cost like a couple thousands of dollars or more. You know, they are not cheap like Techniques or Kenwood or what else, the cheaper receiver out there, Sharp or, you know, those kind of things, receivers. Marantz is one of the high-end receiver guys. Thank you. really, really amazing. The crisp, yeah, very crisp. Oh man. And I'm using my Stanton T52. I'm not even using my Rotel turntable and my Realistic turntable. I'm using the stand here, but it's already sound amazing. One of these days I'm gonna try my vintage Realistic turntable, and we're gonna listen to that, because that Realistic turntable is better than this. So guys, if you guys want some receiver, like a really good one, don't buy the cheap one in the beginning and later on you keep upgrading and you keep wasting money. Get the Marantz, you know, or Sansui, and you're gonna be happy with those receivers. I tell you guys, it costs more money, but it's an investment. It's a good. Yeah, it's a good receiver. Awesome. Amazing Marantz. I'm really impressed. The sound, the quality sound of the receiver. It's just so crisp. The bass. Amazing guys. Marantz.